EM Bulldogs. I hope you're all doing well. I sure miss seeing all your smiling faces at school. Keep up the great work with distance learning. You're doing a great job. As my mom always used to say to me, finish the race strong. We can do this. We're all in it together. They forgot. This world keeps spinning and with each new day, I can feel a change in everything.
Hi everyone. Just wanted to let all of you know that I miss you a lot and I miss library classes and looking forward to the fall when we can all be together again. I know all of us miss different things in the summer. What you don't have to miss is reading. I've been reading a couple really good books and I hope you'll do the same all summer long. See you soon. Upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance tomorrow.
Say hey everybody, we miss you. Hope school is going really well. I'm so proud of all the hard work you're doing. Hang in there, it's almost done. We're busy out here too. Wave. Goodbye. Keep working hard. Keep growing.
Who's to say I can't do everything? Well, I can.
First try. All right, boys and girls, please know that we are thinking of you, and I hope that you're all doing well. And think about the two big important things that we talk about in my classroom, and that is to be kind and always work hard. Make sure that you're doing just that, and know that if you need anything, we're here for you. All right, and hey. Make lemonade out of lemons. We'll sing and
dance to Mother Nature's. Hola amigos, Tex Toronto. Hello friends, I miss you. I'm thinking about you and sending you big hugs. Stay awesome, stay amazing, and stay safe. See you soon. Keep spinning, spinning, round and round and upside
down. Who's to say what's impossible and can't. I know there can be a lot of distractions when it comes to distance learning. But I want you to know that we're here for you. We miss you. And keep working hard. Please don't go away.
Is this how it's supposed to be? Hey Bulldogs, I hope you've been making the most of your time at home. I sure miss hanging out with you, and I want to encourage you to hang in there. I hope your summer cracks, I mean wrecks.
Distance learning, do 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 to distance learning, do 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 to distance learning, do 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 to distance learning. Schoology, do 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 to Schoology, do 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 to Schoology, do 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 to Schoology. Zoom, 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 zoom. Y'all stay safe, do 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 do. Y'all stay safe, do 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 do. Y'all stay safe, do 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 do. Y'all stay safe. Miss you lots, do 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 do. Miss you lots, do 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 do. Miss you lots, do 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 do. Miss you lots. Keep on singing, do 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 do. Keep on singing, do do do. Keep on singing, do 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 do. Keep on singing.
Hello, boys and girls. Keep learning something new every day. I miss you all so much. Stay well and have a wonderful, wonderful summer.
Hi boys and girls and all that stuff, Mr. Hardard here and all that stuff, hoping everybody's well, everybody's staying healthy and all that stuff, and hoping that we'll see you real soon again. Miss you all.
Hi 4th, 5th, and 6th graders. I just want to say hi and that we miss you. I hope you're doing well and staying safe. You only have a few more weeks left of school, and then you can start your summer vacation. I hope this finds you well, and that you thank your parents for all that they're doing for you. Have a great few weeks left of school. Hope to see you soon.
never was good at sports. So I hope everybody's doing well at home. Just staying home all day with my puppies. I so do miss you and all my students who are doing an awesome job at zooming in with me. I love it. I look forward to it every day. So keep being strong and we'll get through this together. Love you guys. Bye.
Hey, PE and Bulldogs. We are really missing you and hope you're doing well. You are very dear to us. So we have some advice for you. Combine together, keeping up your hard work, getting outside at least every day, and spending time with your precious families. We hope that you have a great summer, and we can't wait to see you in the fall. Bye. I miss you so much.
Oh, hello, Bulldogs. Sure do miss you guys. Keep hanging in there. We'll see you guys soon. You're doing a great job. Keep it up.
Thank goodness for gravity.
Hey Bulldogs, keep up the great work. We miss you so much and I hope you're all staying well.
Boys and girls, and especially our sixth graders, as you know, this distance learning is preventing us from saying our goodbyes before you move on to a new school. All I have to say is keep doing your best, work hard, and remember, always read the directions. I'm sorry, it never gets old. You'll always be the apple of my eye. Have a great summer.
Hey, PEM Bulldog students and staff. Why did the computer squeak? Because somebody stepped on its mouse. I hope you're all doing well. Keep a smile on your face. Be kind to yourself and to others. Take care.
You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine.
Hey, where's my apple? Oh, it's a joke book. That works.
Hello, readers. Mrs. Anderson here. As you know, we can't go anywhere these days, which means we can go places with books. Remember, books make us laugh, we learn new information, and they take us places. So keep on reading, and please know, I miss you. I miss you a lot. Bye.
Bye, joke book.
Skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled. I start.
Hi, everybody from the 4-6. Miss you guys at recess.
Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine.
Hey, fifth graders. I'm impressed with how hard you're working. You're doing a great job on the discussion board. Keep up the good work. I'm enjoying your writing. Give me a call or send me a message if you need any help. Miss ya.
I know it's hard. Know it's hard.
Hi, boys and girls. Mrs. Goosa here. Outside in this beautiful day, enjoying some fresh air. Hope you guys are getting out there doing the same thing. We really, really miss you at school. The hallways are not the same without you in them. Hope you're staying safe and healthy and just keep washing your hands.
Hi, everyone. I miss seeing you every day. Your smiling face in the hallway. Your smiling face in the classroom. Thank you so much for working so hard on Schoology during the past month. Now remember to get some exercise outside, spend some time with family and pets, and we'll see you next year. I truly miss you.
But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, eh, and keep your head up, and you can let your head down.
Hey Bulldogs, you guys are doing a great job with distant learning. Keep up the good work. And to my fourth graders, we're really sad Lincoln and I couldn't come visit you this spring. We miss you so much. Enjoy the good weather, stay active, and stay healthy.
Hi everyone. I miss you and I hope you're all staying safe and that you're staying active.
To the sixth graders, I'm sad that I don't get to see you again, but next year, come visit, come say hi. And to the fourth and fifth graders, I'll see you next year. Miss you.
I am my favorite thing. Oh, the love that you bring. Well, it feels like I'm...
Hey, Bulldogs. Hope you're all doing well. We miss you at school, and I hope you're all getting outside and getting your homework done. We will see you in the fall. Have a great summer.
I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along.
Hey, Bulldogs, I hope you're still clunking along with distance learning. I can't wait to see you in the fall.
See the whole world in your eyes. It's like I've known you all my life.
Hey, boys and girls, I hope everybody's doing great at home. You are rocking this distance learning. Keep it up. And hey, summer is almost here, and we will be done with distance learning. You guys are doing a great job. I miss you, and hang in there. We're almost to the finish line.
Well, it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright.
Hello, boys and girls. I hope you and your families are well. I hope distance learning is going well for you also. I hope you've enjoyed some new artwork experiences during this time that we've had apart from the school building. When you come back in the fall, there's going to be lots of new, neat things I think you're going to really appreciate that are going on at school right now. Keep working hard. You can do this. We miss you very much, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Blessings to you and your families.
Hey, kids in the 4-6 building. This is Miss Suntoon, and I want to wish you a great rest of the school year. Have a fantastic summer, and please come and see me in the fall because I miss you all.
And my eyes again.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're all doing well and staying safe and healthy. Have a great summer. Can't wait to see you soon.
In my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.
Hey, Bulldogs. Emily and I wanted to say hi and say how much that I miss you guys, miss seeing you every day. You guys have been doing a great job during the distance learning, as tough as it is. Keep up that great work, and I look forward to seeing you guys all again next fall.
Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do.
Hello, 4-6 Elementary. We miss you. Hope you're having a good distance learning time. Have a great summer. We'll see you in the fall.
I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say.
Juggling things can be hard. Hi, students. I hope you're all doing well and finding ways to safely enjoy some outside time. I've sure missed being able to play music for you on Fridays. I still do play music on Fridays, but it's just not the same without 200 or 300 kids singing and dancing along. Summer is almost here, so be sure to finish the school year strong, work hard, keep up with your assignments, and do not forget to tell your parents thank you for all that they're doing for you. I miss you a lot and can't wait to see you again. Take care and be safe. Now, Mrs. Olsted is a long ways away from here. How am I going to get this apple to her? Got it.
Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down.
Everyone, I miss all of you. Hope everyone has stayed active, staying healthy, be kind to your family. Take care, because you matter. See you soon.
Hello, elementary students. I miss you. I miss you a lot. I wish I was at school with all of you. I learned how to fly since I've seen you. It gets a little hectic up here with the wind. But I'm doing pretty good. It's kind of fun flying up in the sky. This is tough times. Please make sure you listen to your parents. Be respectful. Be kind to your siblings. Listen to your mom and dad. Stick together as a family. Family first. Stay safe. Take care.